Have you come here to escape the bustle of the city? I swear, it gets louder and more crowded every day. The people are changing as well. They desire more and more, be it food or clothing or jewelry. Their eyes dart inside the homes of their neighbors, longing for the items they see. No one seems to be able to find contentment with what they have. It's too much. Sometimes I dream of sneaking away, just getting into one of these boats and paddling up the river. I would do that, but this place is all I've ever known. It would be a huge decision. I think I'll need to keep thinking about it. Thank you. Ishiki, would you like to hear a story? One that my mother used to tell.
I would love to.
You've noticed the pools throughout the city, haven't you? Do you know why they exist?
No, why?
We once had a queen, a very vain woman. She ordered these wells dug so that as she walked through the city, she could always see her reflection. One day, she knelt beside one of the pools, and a fish surfaced. She became very angry. The ripples in the water ruined her reflection. This queen tried to capture the fish, but she slipped and fell in and disappeared.
Disappeared?
Many tunnels between the wells were discovered during the search, but she was never found. Some say the queen is still down there, trying to catch that fish.
Thank you. That was quite the story.
Very interesting.
We leave the city at first light, which is just as well, for a terrible disease has spread across it. Dead and dying line the paths and choke the streams. Many are saying it is punishment from the gods. Journal of Adelantado Perez.
Looks like there's two tombs.
That must be the temple I saw from the riverbanks.
I wasn't sure where I was supposed to go. Oh no, I have to do it all over.
That must be the temple I saw from the riverbanks. Turn mirror 1 to the left. Follow the beam of light to mirror 2. Direct mirror 2 across the chamber diagonally. Return to mirror 1. These seem to be instructions of some kind, but I can't make out the rest.
I must not have access to this challenge yet.
I must have arrived at the right time.
It looks like the cultists were just here.
Either that or I'm getting ahead of myself. That's supposed to be part of the last one or something. Maybe they flipped straight at all. How am I supposed to leave this place? Good question. Everything's gated off.
Amazing. This must be where they perform rituals honoring the sun.
Wait, where is it?
This is the path. The younger craft. This skull is.
Alright, you're not helping me at all. Alright, it was the. Mirror one turn. Oh, come on, I have this relic. I'm gonna find the relic again because I have no idea where it's at.
Trinity is
oh,
an.
Stop talking about that. That's not that bad. There's a journal.
This depicts. This is a.
We leave the city.
Oh, come on. What I'm asking you to do. Stop doing other things. I wish I could search, because it was called mirrors.
When the Lord...
Oh my good lord.
Only the worthy may call.
That's it. Hi. I don't know where it is.
30th of November.
Can you go to the one I'm asking you to go to, please? Made sure I read the, like, what the topic was, like, to find it. Now I can't
I
find
have
it.
Thought about it many.
No, come on. I'm pretty sure those are just... Can't you sort these easier?
First of August.
That's not it. Oh my gosh, I can't find it. Let's turn the mirror left. Oh, it was the mirror instructions. Now you're not letting me read them? That's so annoying.
I won't last long if I fall in the water.
Alright, so maybe I need to do this first. Yeah.
four mirrors, each with a different marking. They're numbered. This is mirror two. Need to create a path to mirror three.
Which one's mirror three? I thought I'd be able to jump into the middle. trying to strafe. The strafing is just throwing me off. Be able to get back. Hold on. It's not doing anything. I don't think there's a way for me to get back, is there? Thank you.